New details tonight in the investigation of a body found in the Missouri River. A couple first reported seeing a body near Cooper's Landing area just after 4 o'clock this morning. A few hours later, rescue crews were able to recover the body just south of the Hartsburg area. That's where we find ABC 17's Joe McLean, and he's joining us live there with an update on this investigation. And Joe, what have you found out in the past few hours?
Daniel, since our newscast at noon, I've been checking in with Sergeant Sean Griggs of the Missouri State Highway Patrol. He tells me that investigators now believe the body found in the Missouri River this morning is that of a white adult man. I've also learned an autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow. Now, Sergeant Griggs says that procedure is going to answer a lot of questions. First, it will, of course, bring them closer to identifying the body. Also, it will give investigators insight into the circumstances of the man's death. Griggs says it's actually too early to tell if foul play was involved, but again, tomorrow's autopsy will shed some light on that. Now, another thing to consider is timing. I'm told the recent flooding in the Missouri River may have contributed to this body being found now instead of much later or not at all. We, of course, told you the body was first spotted by some boaters early this morning.
It was probably only about 20 feet from me. I mean, I had a chance to see pretty clearly that it was a person. We've been up a long time, so I was concerned that I was a wild goose chase, but I was like 99% sure that's what it was, so.
The autopsy will be handled by Boone County Medical Examiner. Now, the case is actually being investigated by the Missouri State Highway Patrol's Division of Drug and Crime Control. Coming up at 6, we'll have more details on the investigation process and the steps investigators are taking to try to make sense of this death investigation. Live in Boone County, Joe McLean, ABC 17 News.
Thank you very much, Joe. And just to clarify, the Drug and Crimes Division involvement does not necessarily mean they suspect a crime was involved. It's just the agency working that investigation.